at the heart of that mindset is a really nice thought. It's that the most inspiring things in this world and the most inspiring things in any form of human achievement come out of peace and harmony, both with ourselves and with the environment and the people around us. And they come out of that much more than they come out of war or aggression or stress.